Why is it the words we write for ourselves are always so much better than the words we write for others? Well, sit. Go ahead.
Go ahead and what?
Write.
What are you doing?
I'm writing, like you'll be, when you start punching those keys. Is there a problem?
No, I'm just thinking.
No. No thinking. That comes later. You write your first draft with your heart. And you rewrite with your head. The first key to writing is to write.
Jesus.